What's his problem?
What's his problem?
Don't be like that, Lee. I know we've all seen death, but that doesn't make it any easier. That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Not until he turns. I didn't have a time to answer that. Oh, what am I supposed to do? Was I supposed to do turn? Shit.
Shit, gotcha!
And then he says it. No, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do at this point. Turn? Oh, okay. Get him. Where? S. No. I was hitting S. Why didn't I use the arrow key?
I got him!
These people should not be amateurs anymore. We knew he was gonna turn. I'm supposed to tap it repeatedly? Ugh. Oh my god. I want to. Oh my god. Frustrating.
Move! Shit, it's stuck! I got him!
Am I supposed to hold it, or... I'm supposed to hold it. Need to explain the keys better, people.
Move! Shit, it's stuck! I got him!
Hold it down. That works. What am I supposed to do here? What? I'm gonna start fast-forwarding or cutting out failures, because this is getting ridiculous.
Push it off! I don't want to hit you!
Okay, that's all I had to do is move that mouse. I didn't understand the controls, what they wanted us to do at the end.
Thanks.
Obviously.
No problem. We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
He wasn't.
Your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
Oh, they don't know yet.
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
They don't know yet that...
It's
you don't have
not
to be bitten.
The bite that does it.
They found out pretty quickly.
You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Mm-hmm. We're all infected?
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Doug.
Are those zombies? Works.
Of course it works. I told you.
Shit, where'd this string come from?
Watch where you're walking, man.
Yeah, they're regular people.
Who are those people?
Those zombies don't brush themselves off like that. Are they the people that raided your camp?
Are they the people that raided your camp?
I don't think so, but they all had their faces covered, so I don't know.
Hmm.
There's just two of them. We need to make a stand.
No, we have a routine. We don't confront them if we don't have to.
You all right?
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this.
That's far enough.
Oh, shit. Okay. No problem.
You're outnumbered here.
Just turn around and go back.
Okay, that's fine. But you'd really be helping out a fellow survivor if you could part with some extra gas before we leave.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas.
Look, whoop-dee-doo.
We own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lily?
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what do y'all think?
Okay, we'll go to the dairy.
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back.
I decided
See
everyone?
See how it goes from there.
I didn't choose that.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Thanks for coming along, Doug.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up at the motor inn.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
I guess so.
So, if a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. It probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky.
Okay, you need help.
Down that food you offered me earlier.
It's gone now.
One runaway train of thought.
Sorry.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I didn't show up. You showed up. I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
It's a democracy.
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
3,000. Enough to defend ourselves.
Enough to defend ourselves?
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit. Damn.
What?
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you.
Fucking
you knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Oh. Got real.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Hmm. We did.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
Should we trust it?
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
4,000 volts?
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
What happened to him? Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
We got a free tour.
This is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
Rhymes with bacon.
A few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We work together.
We work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear.
Take note of that.
That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
I don't trust this. Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're starved.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy moly!
Our stomach's growling.
Sorry.
He's eating one already. Oh my god, I didn't see it put in his mouth.
Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Bout of what?
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet.
Zombie cow.
We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this?
A day pass?
Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Who's the vet again? Who's
Herschel? Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip back here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
That other guy looks too much like the governor to me.
Mark, Lee.
Him.
Why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Let's make sure the place is safe.
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
The defenses and the fence. So, one thing I wanted to say, but people were just talking too damn much. They found out really quickly how the dead don't need to be... You don't need to be bitten in order to come back as a zombie. And it took the group in the TV show, it took them a while to find that out. And Rick was keeping it from them, but even he didn't know right away. Let's look at that swing. And we'll just take it down. or fix it. Dodge, I gotta swing on it like that. Need more rope.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet.
It's just a swing. Mind if I try to fix it?
Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
My God, so it's the governor.
Needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
We haven't decided we're going here yet, you know?
I'm gonna need some rope, and there's got to be a board around here I can use as a seat.
Mm-hmm. Oh, board. Where are you, board? I'm bored of looking for the board. Let's move on here. I'm gonna use the gate, or, well... It's weird how I'm pushing down and I'm going sideways. That's a generator? Oh.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Someone's gonna get hurt on this fence, I know it. But you know what, though? I could picture the dead just toppling over. It's not... I mean, it's up to where? Up to here on him?
Huh?
Huh? No,
maybe a little higher.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed.
The motel?
And stockpiling, huh?
How many weapons do you have?
We scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
How many walkers have come in here? The fence stops the walkers? Are you sure?
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick, you know, like us.
Who are you trading with? Are we your first guests?
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Hmm. There's people here before us. I don't trust these people. Did they move on, in fact? Are they buried down, providing fertilizer for the corn at this point? Let's go fix the perimeter.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Mm-hmm. They're gonna come through that corn. Garden. I wasn't done looking around. I wanted to go through the gates and look at the picket fence. I didn't know that was going to end the scene.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
I don't know.
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you did admit it right to his face.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice.
Yummy.
Ugh.
He's got an arrow in him,
Lee,
too.
It's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Well, what killed it? The fence? Or the arrow?
Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead.
Who do you think he was?
This is not one of us.
At least it's not one of us.
There's a light here? Is there a light or like a reflector thing?
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be.
Can we take this arrow? Maybe we can use it.
Disgusting.
Push the zombie off.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Always gotta walk. Worry about the walkers. The fortress needs people to defend it.
The fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers?
Ambivalence?
They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean?
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
I don't trust them. We can't look at this one. We can only push. Oh, hanging on.
Man, the fence burned right into its hands. I think they fused together. Man, the fence burned right into its hands. I think they fused together.
Just wanted to see if he'd say something for the other hand.
Never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Are those hands okay staying there?
Christ.
They won't interfere
can't
with the
stop
current?
Thinking about dinner.
I don't know about electrical
Thanks
things.
Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Yeah, I'm hungry too.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Sorry for
lag,
guys.
I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Mr. Crispy. This is a quick time jump event.
Little help here, Lee? If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on.
Yeah, I'm like, push it from this side, okay. Oh, QQQ time.
Ugh. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
I knew it! Don't trust them!
What the? Get to the gate!
I knew not to trust them.
Get down!
Trust no one.
Jesus!
The freaking Daryl out there.
Who the fuck is that?
No
idea!
He's
on the wrong side.
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
No, we didn't.
I see him.
Lee, hurry up.
Over there, got you now. I already got one of you.
Quick,
the blades are stuck in the dirt.
You didn't deliver the goods. Now we're gonna take what's owed. Give us the food.
Are we supposed to... Am I supposed to...
We don't know you!
What am I supposed to do now?
You got lucky that time. Blades are stuck in the dirt.
You gotta lure me to Yelp. What about our arrangement?
Can I free the blades? No. What am I supposed to do?
We had a deal. Behind the tractor. A deal. Where's our food, you asshole?
Oh, it's the guys who... I really have no idea what to do, guys.
Ooh.
Okay, I didn't see that selectable thingy.
Shit, something's still blocking me.
Show yourself!
I don't want to keep sticking my head out here.
Get closer. Shit.
Are we timed also? I mean, I've been kind of taking my time here.
Behind the tractor! I can do this. I already got one of you.
Whoa. Oh, that.
Reach the gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
It's probably the thing that was most blocking it.
Shit, that hurts.
Kind of a slow action oriented here. How far do we have to go? I have an itch on my knee. I cannot scratch it. Can't scratch
what happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
How?
Did you really say hi, my brother? Where do you think you're going? I see
him. We're going this way.
Show yourself.
Another walker.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Three.
Come on out. Did you really think you'd fuck with us?
Yeah. Time event coming. Oh.
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Come on. The gate's right there.
I already got one of you.
Cool, they took it out.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks, guys.
You lucky dumb bitches. Go ahead and run.
Okay. Alright, you stay over there. We'll go over here. Turn on the damn fence.
The electric fence came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh, my lord!
I don't trust you, Governor.
You, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. But God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark! Oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just...
And they didn't run into them?
Oh no, honey, come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have
someone take it
out. Well, you must be the
veterinarian. What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess.
They're not gonna like you, Larry.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it! Doug said this place was safe.
So much for your understanding.
So much for your deal.
Those shitheads broke the agreement. Look, I'm sorry, Lee. If I had any inkling they were going to give you guys trouble, well, We would have gone out there with you.
I thought I was talking
Listen,
to Larry with that.
We may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Hmm.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Okay, not bye, safe. Felicia.
This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal
with it. He actually intends to be nice.
You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real right. Charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Doug?
It's opposite
Doug
day.
Ate half the biscuits on the way to get us. I had them stay back. I still don't think we should be trying to stay here, and someone's got to watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
I never found her hat.
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
I still don't trust him.